It is not easy to understand DNR. When you see in somebody's health chart in the hospital, it says DNR. Obviously, it is something that you don't want to see on that chart. It means do not resuscitate, do not prolong the life of this person. It doesn't mean that doctors and nurses and health caregivers don't want that person to live. It is just that the disease has spread so far and wide. It is beyond control. So, prolonging the life of that person would mean that the person's suffering would be prolonged. That is what it really means. Would you rather have your loved one go away peacefully and comfortably? Or would you rather see that person cry and, you know, like toss and turn and wiggle with pain? What would you, how would you like to see your loved one? That is what we need to understand. For me, I'm very glad. I can say that now, that in Humaira's case, she did not suffer long. I would say her suffering perhaps was just about a week, and that was at the very end of her disease. That is when she started having convulsions. That is when she lost consciousness. So what we need to understand is that how would you like to see your loved one? What is the condition that you would like to see them in? So DNR basically is not to withhold or deny any medical assistance or help, but it is just not to prolong the suffering of your loved one.